Recognize her presence kasi talaga naman kahit sino, kahit kay ninong grupo, ang dami nitong natulungan. So hindi ko na patatagalin. Let's all welcome Miss Yes! Woo!
Well, do you know, by the way, that aloe vera has been known for 4,000 years? You know that? And aloe vera has gained so many names and so many palayaw. And I was so touched while the speakers are actually sharing their experiences. And they said, this is a gift from God. And sure enough, it is a gift from God. For some reason, there are so many cases I've handled, averaging probably 1,000 per month. Minsan, kinikilabutan ka. Tumatayo yung balahibo mo. Because a lot of them are incurable. And yet, despite the fact that they are incurable, we're able to successfully treat them. Now, I can't help but notice psoriasis. I always tell my patients, psoriasis happens to be my favorite case. Why? Because hindi na pinapansin ang psoriasis. Hindi na binibigyan yan actually ng attention. Because psoriasis is extremely an easy case. But do you know why it's called psoriasis? Sorry, as is. Hindi na siya curable. That's psoriasis. Minsan, I'm quite embarrassed. Na-embarrassed ako to say this minsan, no? When I talk to some clients, and then they come in with psoriasis for 11 years, 20 years, 30 years, nasa-shock sila pag sinasabi mong gagaling. Because all doctors that they talk to will always tell them that it is impossible to actually treat psoriasis. That's why they become so advanced. But psoriasis with proper combination, with proper product combination, you can actually tell kung kailan siya gagaling. Before anything else, probably I would like to call in my little girl, si Marian. She suffered from a tumor sa likod, sa kanyang baga. Come, baby, come. We're lucky to see her now because she's supposed to be someplace else already. Hi, babe. Hi. Si Marian has a case of tumor in the lungs. Actually, during the first CT scan, hi. Huwag naman umiyak. Don't cry. Ayoko sa umiyak eh. Gusto ko pagpasok, iyak, paglabas, ngiti. Because so far, in our history, lahat yan gumingiti, paglabas. And it is so overwhelming to note that our distributors have helped a lot of people already. Our distributors have helped a lot of people. And when I mention that falling in love with something stays forever, I mean, falling in love with aloe vera. Probably the only reason why, sabi ni Secretary, all these years, marami ng other companies na pumapasok, trying to hit forever living, but so far, we're still getting stronger and stronger and still will be stronger. And why is that? Because we're the only company that produces a stabilized aloe vera. If I will tell you what aloe vera is, it'll take us the whole day or probably a month to discuss it completely. Now, in this girl's case, I would like to discuss this in a very layman's point of view. Ang first CT scan niya, may nakita na kasing ganito lang kaliit na cyst ang tawag. Cyst ang tawag, not even tumor. It's called cyst. And then her doctors, ang ginawa nun, inopera. Kasi tatanggalin yung cysts. When they opened her up, sa likod ng ribs, nakita nila, ganito kalaki sa likod. Kalat ang bukol. After only a few weeks, when they went back, the tumor increased by 300% after it was touched. His girl, wala ka ng braces, baby? This girl, ang rib cage nito, when they came to us couple of months ago, nakausli. She couldn't breathe, she couldn't walk because of emphysema. Nagkaroon na siya ng tubig sa buong baga. And the doctors were telling them, hindi tatagal ang bata. Out of desperation, again, desperation. Although I couldn't fault them for that. Kasi hindi pa na-introduce sa kanila yung forever. So finally, out of desperation, nakita na lang forever, they came to us. I told them, I'm just gonna give you a month. After one month, we will see if it will grow smaller, ang tumor. Unfortunately, extremely advanced. So that when they came to see the doctors again, ang sinabi sa kanila, hindi na pwedeng operahin. Okay. That time, I was just holding back my tears because I really don't want to cry. You know, I'm a very happy person. I never want to... I always laugh and always smile despite very, very difficult circumstances sometimes. And I just couldn't bear the thought that I would still add in to the discomforts and to the pain of the parents of Marian. And so, desperately enough to, ang ginawa natin, we were thinking, hindi pwedeng operahin kasi pag inopera, the baby won't make it. Definitely. Because the heart will stop pumping. Kasi, ang kanyang tumor, hindi defined. Kalat. So that time, I was hoping to encapsulate the tumor. Encapsulate. Ibig sabihin, babalutin muna bago tanggalin. And how on earth are you gonna do that? There's no possibility at all that we'll be able to perform such miracle. After 1 month, persistent to. Ang parents nila ni Marian, very persistent. Oh, cry naman. Very persistent yan. So sabi, sige ho, 1 month, sige. We'll do the proper combination and full dose tayo. The kid, takot ito sa hospital. Kasi binutasan yan ilang beses. So she's so scared. So suddenly, finally, after 1 month, no, 4 days before the operation, bumalik pa sila uli. Pinasitiskan ko, sabi ko, go back to your doctor. So that makita kung anong kondisyon. Otherwise, I'll let you know if the product could still work or not. If encapsulation will still happen. 4 days before the planned operation, they went back and still the doctor said, hindi talaga pwede kasi it's just so big. Let's wait na lang for your child to just pass away. Pilit pa rin. Went back. Sige, went back. Pagbalik nila next few days later, the doctors at PGH were so amazed that the tumor has been encapsulated. Encapsulated, ibig sabihin na balot. You go to PGH and ask around, she's the only case in PGH na inoperable, naging operable. When she had the operation, of course, it was successful. Ganyan kadaming nakuha. Ilang kilos? 3.2 kilos ang nakasiksik sa likod ng ribs ng bata. Na tumor. Kaya pala yung bata, yan ang natanggal. Nakasiksik sa ilalim ng ribs ng bata. And when they checked the area, it was negative. Ibig sabihin, my little girl is saved.
sa awa po ng Diyos, sa awa ng forever living, ito po ngayon ang anak ko, buhay na buhay sa harap ninyo. Maraming salamat po.